Hi, in this question we need to calculate the delta H vaporization. For this we can follow the formula that the molar heat of vaporization